Let's count, we're active. Majority are probably sleeping right now at the time of recording, even though it shouldn't be. Currently 4:30 a.m. on a Saturday morning. Biking to the gym, about to smash a back and bicep for my mate.
There's Juicy. Let's get this shit rolling, baby.
Just arrived at the gym, first time hitting a sesh this early in the morning actually. Pre-workout physique check. We're about 30 hours out from my flight to Athens and I'm in the worst shape possible.
It's good to show your body right now.
Yeah, I don't give a shit, bro. Really and truly.
Your YouTube is one of the swag channel garbage. It's progress, isn't it?
Check the V-tape though. Oof. Not too shabby, eh?
Right, let's smash this workout.
10 minute light cardio, just a warm up for anyone who unnecessarily enjoys. Just the usual, we're gonna do pull-ups to begin with. Two sets, anywhere between 6 and 5 minutes. Do you just fine?
Oh, you
got up
to you though, it's your choice.
Well, we should at least see a cable rows and then we'll go straight into deadlifts. See a lot of you lot avoiding leaning forward as you bring the weight back, when in reality that's where you feel the biggest stretch. Also make sure you keep your arms as straight to hips as possible. KG right there, I definitely underestimated it. It's an exercise I've never really done before, so I've got to get back home and do some technical research. Hey? Why are you taking your phone, bro? Have it. Fucking smash it now, bro. You've got it. Don't want to.
Go back down. Drop it.
Yeah? My fucking arms are slipping. Pushing ourselves to 100 kg, ain't got nothing on me.
100 kg, babe, let's fucking have it.
Go on, son.
Go on, son.
My arms are slipping.
Hold it like this, hold it like this. If you're slipping, go on. Trust me, help.
My arms are slipping, my arms, I hate it.
Come on, bro, you got this. Oh. Hold it like this, I swear to God. Go. Yeah. Knock it out. Drop it.
Get the fuck out. Still feeling my form's off a little bit, but 100 kg, motherfuckers. Let's go again.
Go on, bro. You got two more. Go for it.
So get again, yeah?
Oh, God, look out.
Nice, bro. So you got 20, 5, yeah, that's 100 there.
Oh, yeah, then 2
slap 2 15s, 130, and then just grab the other 10s wherever they're laying.
The spatter retake is max of 150 kgs.
No fucking way!
Yeah, just don't fucking try too hard. See you.
We're on to lap pull down next. Honest opinion though, on my first time deadlifting, I'm just prepared for the back pain. This song is heaven. Got a few machines left out, and then we're gonna head to Mackie's to pick up some breakfast. So we're going to be back on biceps today, but today was the end of the back search. On to my last set today. Yeah,
can't lie, that deadlifting set things to a whole new level, innit?
Yeah, it's real,
bro. Post-workout pump. What are you thinking? I can't wait for the transformation.
Whose workplace is this then?
We entered the gym, it was dark, and now look here. What about you lot, Bart? I'm starving, I ain't eating in about 12 hours. I had to pull up to Mackey's and just order the entire breakfast menu.
What is this?
First time having pancakes from this place.
Yeah,
and hot porridge as well.
Yeah, this shit.
Shit's a bit runny.
I don't think that's
right. If I had to be honest, it do be looking like prison food.
Where's my fries?
Just put this shit, this
where's
shit,
my
put
store,
this shit in the oats.
Do you want some fries, sugar?
Sugar, nah, fuck that for a laugh. I don't sugar, I'm not gonna sell much, yeah.
Yeah,
I can't deal with what I'm fucking, what I'm served with.
Yeah.
Is this honey?
This ain't honey, syrup. This is syrup.
What the fuck is this paprika? Pancake syrup? Oh,
well, this is just, this is fucking, this ain't oats. This is rice pudding. You're telling me that's oats?
£20, man.
You're telling me that's...
I ain't happy with these four knives and forks.
Nice.
I fucking hate them.
Forks,
do how do I put this to use? It's just breaking apart. Like a sad sack of shit. Oi, look at this beat, oi.
Oi, that's just
get this wasp out of it. Get this cunt out of it now. Motherfucker, don't come here. Don't come near me, boy.
Oi, where is he?
He's in the neck. What do you mean? Don't know,
motherfucker.
I'm not into this.
Is that you found something yellow in these oats? Or
I did.
Rice pudding, whatever the fuck it is.
It's all like fucking McDonald's. Well, not before the broker.
Fucking prison
food. Well, it was like a nice gym session. Now we're getting...
In it?
Now we're getting...
Now we're getting
bollocks.
Fucking bum. Don't even look at me. I'm not looking at you, then look at me. Oh, shit. Yeah, fuck it, get the fuck out.
Tell the viewers how shit
my thing was like. It is, it's a fucking shit. Don't even bother getting
ice. It's because it's flat Polish, bro.
Don't even bother getting ice with your fan on. You should get more.
Don't even bother getting a breakfast, bro. Don't Premier
in. Honestly, useless, these knives and forks. It's a wrap for this vid, though. Still got a trim booked for 9:45, and then I've got to get back home. Pack and everything. We're obviously leaving to go to the airport mid-afternoon tomorrow. When we're actually there, I'm gonna try to capture as much as I can for you lot. Bro, this bike is so bad, I don't even pedal up the hill.